Why are you bleeding? I didn't know you were bleeding.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
It's just a bookshelf.
Purpose is made clear.
A map is found. Does it give you scouting? Hunger, yeah, let's eat. Oh boy, that's all the food. No, it's not. There's some more there. Okay, good. Why are you... And we know this one likes medicinal herbs. Holy water! Yay! I think it's almost... Are we almost done? I haven't taken a look at the map. Oh, skeletons! We can smite the... that grenade, they can both be plagued, right? Yep, let's do it. When you hover over them, all their stats down here give a lot of good information, and... I just want to knock him back if I can. I thought I would bring this guy forward and it would be able to make you... Damn, I was hoping for something a little sexier, but whatever. Yeah, let's actually heal. You don't heal up in between rounds, it's not one of those. What? Yeah. Nope, nope. Oh, that made him move forward as well, though. That I did not like. I don't like those kind of powers. Now he's not there anymore. He is. Alright.
This slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
That blade is beautiful. Leave her alone, would ya? Good God.
You!
Stop it.
Finish him. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Kill yourself. You can't take care of your friends if you don't take care of yourself, lady. Alright. Oh, it can still hit two. Let's just actually smite him since he's undead. He should destroy him. Yeah.
Give them no quarter.
Oh, the bodies are in the way. Ooh. Oh, that was a good thing. You're superheroic, I forgot. 100% damage. Let's just go for it and see if you can.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Free stuff. Do I want to eat my last bit of food? No, but I do want to get you back in line. Be more protected. And how far are we? Oh, there's a fight both ways. What is my goal? Complete 100% of room battles, so I have to go down there anyway. I'll do some healing, both of them. We'll have to do some healing in this round if I'm not going to do it now.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Bet you they're blight resistant. There's no one in the back row, that's why you can't use them. I don't know, they can still be blotted. Bligot. alright. Ooh, stunned and debuffed and marked. That's not good. That blight did good. No, don't you dare kill her. I'm gonna hit you, or not. That's okay. It's alright. Don't get stressed out. Because you'll squish the bug. No one may kill that which defies death. The motivator says again, and heals someone. Isn't that right? Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Death by inches.
Onyx. Books never hurt anybody. Unless you read something that stresses you out. Why would you read Stephen King in the middle of a dungeon? Great idea, folks. Just read the title. If it says the Necronomicon, then you probably shouldn't read it. Yes. Does this also do extra damage to undead? No, it does not. Can we, like, just destroy him one shot? No. But did really well. Finish what he started. And heal. Yeah. Okay, it's their turn. Do your worst. No, no, leave her alone. Oh. Two more of those and she's toast. Okay, they're not going for her at least.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
That's all it takes to turn it around. One crit and shit gets real. I want to think that this is a good idea. I'm pretty sure they stack. Oh gosh, that wasn't even the ability I wanted to use. That's okay, that's okay. Two of them are stunned and one of them is going for the one person I have with lots of health. That's actually not terrible at all. You can hit the first three, so let's go with that. I was expecting more from you, and you can heal. What are you at? 33, and you're at 21. Heal yourself. And smite him.
Devastating blow.
Bam! Oh my god, I crit my pants! Yeah. Another. Oh, it heals yourself. That's adorable. Maybe you could heal for one. You never know. That could be the difference between life and death. Hit him. Finish him. And you should just bleed out. Oh, come on. Just bleed out already. Oh. That's a pretty significant hit. Oh. Oh, you can't do anything to them? Maybe you can finish these dead bodies off. No. Oh, good. Go for it. Yeah. A key. Alright, and we're gonna have to eat. You're gonna have to eat some food.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
I see what you're saying. And I don't like talking to you anymore, sourpuss. Do the books ever give you anything good? Oh, it's the same book. It doesn't give me anything anyway. I know, you're not feeling well. I know. But look at all the loots. We got a watermelon. Oh, that's a jade. It's not a watermelon. Why not? I'd pick up a watermelon out of a dusty old dungeon. Alright, we have a fight there, and that might be the last fight. This might be the last fight, folks. Getting near the end of the video, that's for sure. The pack has already been looted. Oh, come on. Now we got the fight peeps right here. What's gonna happen? Does that mean you know there's a trap coming? No, you know they were coming. Oh, no one make you. Okay, you heal yourself. That's great. I'm glad you got that off your chest right off the bat. That's amazing. And I like that. I don't understand when those dots happen. Sometimes they seem to happen right away. Sometimes they seem to happen in the next round. Stunned and marked. Could you die? Yeah, that was a risk. I was more likely to finish this one off, but I went for the. Yeah, that was a quick
this
one.
Expedition at least promises success.
I think you're correct. It does promise it. I'm on my way. Taking the torch. Oh, I didn't mean to stun. That's cool. That's alright. Does this make you bleed or anything? It stuns. And does 25% damage. Let's see if we can have everybody stun this round. Ha ha. You got knocked up. Alright. You may heal your friend.
Okay, guys, we got this. Don't worry. It's gonna be great. Oh, he shot me.
Oh, yeah, I got. I don't want to blind you. I meant to do this one. Poison. Poisoner. Yep.
Dazed, reeling, about to break.
Well, this guy's got a lot of beef in him. We should really just go for the one behind him, try to finish him off instead of letting him whip us.
Ooh, we're all bleeding.
And we got bandages, right?
Bandages, bandages.
No, I don't. Oh boy. Can't because he takes up two spots. But I could stun him. Stop him from whipping us and making us all bleed further. Ugh. Good God, no one. Okay, good, 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 good. Yeah, 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 just do it. Or I guess clicking would speed that up, wouldn't it? Silly me. This will relieve a bleed as well as heal, and will that too
maybe remove the bleed? I didn't check. No,
that's all right. Knock him down while he's stunned. I need to get an accuracy bonus during that. Oh, I forgot you were poisoned. That's good. No, don't. Put the gun away. Put it away. You missed. I feel better. I feel better. He's got enough reach, I want to say, to hit him. And now you're buffed against stunning. So don't try to stun you this time. I won't. I'm not going to try to stun you. I'm going to try to poison these two guys again. And I think they're going to die to the poison. So now we can just focus on you. I don't want to stun because you're very low. Immunity, low chance to stun him. That's what that is. 40% stun resistance. Exactly. And hit him as hard as he can. 10. How much life does this thing have? So much. Finish him, finish him.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic worth, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
What did you just say? You have a low chance of being stressed, so I'm gonna make you open this shit up. Open it up. We got a key. Oh, does it say unlocked or something? Unlocked strongbox. Just take it. Yeah. All right, guys, that's going to be it. I need to run off to work, so I will do like the hub management stuff in the next one.
More bones return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss.
Wait, can I speed that up? Can I just hit a button and make him? Can you just? Okay. Okay, bye, guys. See you later.
No, no. You watch video. I clean. No.